Good morning, KCS. Our last Friday assembly on tap today. And we got a big lineup for you. A lot of good things happening. Great videos, great music this morning. Thank you, Mr. Stoyles, for the past 10 Fridays and all you've done to help us with assemblies over the last number of weeks. But we're going to start off with an awards assembly with Ms. Field and Mr. Marshall. And to start that off, we just need to let you know Leafs won the Cups, 4 straight over Edmonton. A good way to start our Friday, everybody. Okay, Mr. Stoyles, take it away.
Good morning, KCS. Welcome to the 2019-20 House Awards presentation. Today, we will be acknowledging the recipients of a number of House Awards, including House Pins, School Ties, House Medals, Father Brian Awards, the 89 Award, and the House Cup.
We would like to take this opportunity to thank all KCS students and teachers for your involvement in clubs and teams this year. Thank you for your enthusiasm and commitment for this year's extracurricular activities.
A special thank you is extended to KCS students and teachers for your involvement with our first ever at-home club program. This spring term, we offered 18 at-home clubs via Google Meet, from Hockey Card Club, which was my favorite, to Creative Writing, to Virtual Choir and Jeopardy Club. Our KCS students and teachers connected Wednesday afternoons through these extracurricular at-home offerings.
Thank you also to our house captains in grades 7 and 8 who helped generate school spirit and unite our houses here at KCS. House captains, you did an excellent job this year. Thank you for your leadership.
All of the awards today are based on the accumulation of house points. House points are awarded each term for following the 3 school rules, and students are also awarded up to 2 house points for each club or team that they participate on.
Students who have accumulated 50 points will receive their house pin, while those who have accumulated 100 points will receive their school tie. The Hannaford House Pin recipients are Isa J, Alessandro M, Daniel K, and Reese N. The Luxton House Pin recipients are Ian A and Brady P. The Pritchard House Pin recipients are Nathan L and Noah G. And the Scott House Pin recipient is Liam A. The School Tie recipients are Alex D, Alicia H, Johnny L, Ben L, Ethan P, Charlie S, and Stephanie W.
At this time, it is our pleasure to recognize our House Medal winners. House medals are awarded to the one student who has earned the most house points in each house for the school year. In order to receive the highest numbers of house points, these students have demonstrated extraordinary involvement in extracurricular activities this year. The Hannaford House Medal winner is Evan H. The Luxton House Medal winner is Declan M. The Pritchard House Medal winner is Sophia C. And the Scott House Medal winner is Jake R.
The Father Brian Award is given to students who have accumulated over 190 house points during their time at KCS. The students earning this award today have participated in all areas of school life, whether it's community service, a team, a choir, or the musical. These students have been heavily involved in the arts, athletics, and citizenship activities over their years here. Father Brian was a beloved member of the KCS community when the school opened. The message inscribed on the awards that the students will be receiving reads, "Let your light shine."
The Father Brian Award recipients are Maya C., Sabrina F., Sarah H., Ali K., Rachel S., Nathan S., Matthew V., and Trevor V.
The 89 Award, named in honor of our founding year, is given to the student who graduates with the most house points. Congratulations to the 2019-2020 89 Award winner, Brooke E.
The next award to be presented is the House Cup. The House Cup is awarded to the house that earns the most house points per student. All the house points are tallied up, and that total number is divided by the number of students in that house to determine an average earned per person. Individual student house points, as well as house points from house competitions throughout the school year, for example, Name That Tune, Minute to Win It, and the Silver Birch competition, go towards the House Cup.
Congratulations to the 2019-2020 House Cup winner, Hannaford House. This concludes the House Awards presentation. Congratulations to all of the award recipients. At this time, we want to give you a reminder about Sports Day on Monday.
For Sports Day on Monday, please dress in your house colors and tune in to the Sports Day Assembly at 1 p.m. You will be receiving the Sports Day Zoom link via email. In that email, there will also be a handout that you can use on Sports Day. The handout will list the 8 Sports Day challenges and will give a brief description of each challenge.
The Sports Day email will also include a link to a live Google photo album. Drop your action pictures or videos in the album on June 8th. Keep checking the album throughout the day to see your friends in different grades participating. We are really looking forward to Sports Day. See you at the special Sports Day Assembly Monday at 1 o'clock. Thank you, KCS.
Congratulations to all the House Award earners. We are looking Sports Day and the Youth Walk on the next. We will hear about the Caribou Contest.
Good afternoon, KCS. Today, we will be presenting awards for the Caribou Math Competition. This year, the Caribou Contest had over 42,000 students from 827 schools across 28 countries. 155 of those students represented KCS by taking place in 6 contests between October and May. Each of the 6 contests cover a range of high-level math concepts, which show our students' problem-solving prowess. The following awards will be presented to KCS's highest achieving 3 students from each of the grades 4 through 8. But first, a special congratulations to all students in grades 2 and 3 who participated this year. And your grade 4 winners, 3rd place, Amelia, 2nd place, Sarah, and in 1st place, Adam A. And your grade 5 winners, in 3rd place, Cole from 5M, in 2nd place, Taya, and in 1st place, Oliver. Your grade 6 winners, in 3rd place, Cameron, in 2nd place, Reese, and in 1st place, Anna from 6T. And here are your grade 7 award winners. In 3rd place, Emily. In 2nd place, Luke. And in 1st place, Declan. And lastly, your grade 8 winners. In 3rd place, Liam. In 2nd place, Nathan. And your grade 8 Caribou Award Contest winner, Dave. Congratulations to all those that participated in this year's Caribou Contest. For next year, we're hoping to have even more participate. Great job, KCS.
congratulations to the Caribou Contest winners, including my assembly co-host Dave. Me and Adam, 7P, have been helping their neighbor while she was away by collecting her mail and debris and helping her with her garbage bins. Trenton and 6P recorded notes and positive messages from his classmates and colleagues who are frontline workers at the Niagara Health System.
Jaya in 7B, Milan in 4H, and Anna in 3R decorated their tree with rainbow colors as part of the Abbey's Goal initiative. They also donated clothes and food to Haven House. Anna in 3R donated food to the food bank. We've added 57 bricks to the wall since we've started the KCS at Home Learning Program. That's more than one brick for every school day since online learning started. Thank you for making a difference. Next, we have a reminder about the 20-20-20 rule when you are online this summer. This will be followed by Compliment Friday and this week's meaningful message.
Awesome week of hearing all your compliments.
Can you believe this is the last Compliment Friday of the year?
We had an amazing time listening to all your compliments this year.
Hannah, Alexia, and I would like to compliment all the KCS teachers and staff for making this year amazing.
Thank you for adapting to online learning
and making it a fun experience for all of us.
Here are some of the compliments that KCS students said this week.
Vienna A and 5M liked to compliment all the teachers that worked on making Sports Day.
Livia D and 2C would like to compliment Ms. Drummond for helping her in hard times.
Robbie D and 1B would like to compliment all the frontline workers.
Anara R and 2C would like to compliment Mr. Logan for helping with schoolwork in online school.
As always, compliments are in Stay Connected today.
See you next year, KCS. Have a great summer.
Please listen carefully to this week's meaningful message moment. Our last one for the school year, from American poet, singer, memoirist, and civil rights activist, Maya Angelou.
If you must look back, do so forgivingly. If you must look forward, do so prayerfully. However, the wisest thing you can do is be present in the present, gratefully.
Be kind to yourselves and others, KCS. Have a great summer.
Thanks, everyone. So many things to celebrate as we finish off this year's Friday's assemblies. Special thank you to everybody who's been involved, students, staff, and faculty for all the work they've done to put these assemblies online. It's really important, I think. School is so much more than academics. It's about being in a community, and I think our assemblies remind us every Friday about the kind of community that we're in. And I appreciate everybody who stepped up, showed up every Friday to make our assemblies what they were. Congratulations to all the House Award winners, the Caribou Contest participants. It was a great way to end off on Friday. So we, next week, plenty of things that are happening. Ooch, Sports Day. I hope you have fun with your families participating over the weekend or on Monday. It's going to be a great week. We have some things with graduation on Tuesday, and then on Thursday we have our closing ceremonies where we'll wrap up the school year, we'll celebrate our grade 8 graduates, and thank everybody for a wonderful end to our school year of 2019 and 2020. very fortunate today to have a special message from a good friend of our school. One of the best things I think that happened to our school this year was meeting this person. He's going to send us off with a message. I hope you stay tuned and have a great weekend, KCS. See you at Sports Day and Ooch next week and closing ceremonies. It's going to be a fun week to end off our school year. Take care, everybody.
Hey, hey, what do you say, Kingsway? How you doing today? This is Lindy, your resident artist, and just wanted to send everyone a message. Say I miss all your great smiling, happy faces and the positive energy that I got every time I came to Kingsway. I just hope you're all staying so safe and happy at home. We're all gonna get through this. We just gotta do our parts, and it's inspiring to see all the work that you guys are doing and your teachers are doing to get through this tough time. But we gotta all stay positive, and we'll all come through it on the other side and see each other again one day. Okay, see you later. Bama Pee.